know what? I saw this beautiful thing in the sky the other day. It was like this colorful, well, it was this really pretty, colorful, well, you see, it was a beautiful, colorful something in the sky. But what was it? Maybe Screen has an idea. Ooh, was it a bird in the sky? Oh, nope. It wasn't a bird. Huh. But I did see something colorful. Something colorful that goes up when the rain comes down. Maybe it was an umbrella. Nope. It wasn't an umbrella either. I didn't see an umbrella, Screen. I saw something that goes up in the sky as the rain was falling. It had a shape that was like this, like an arc. Yeah. Like this. Hey, ooh, I can do it, An arc, yeah? Well, I suddenly noticed it after it rained. And then the sun came out. What do you think it could be? Like, when the rain went away, there was a colorful bow in the sky. A rainbow! Rainbow! That's the word! A rainbow! That's what I saw! Yes, that's what I saw! Oh, a rainbow! They are so beautiful! Don't you think? Ooh, it's pretty! Do you know what else has many cool colors for you to watch? Color Crew! See you soon!
Guess who's the color of the day? That's a game we like to play. Each of us could do the trick, but the color hat must pick just one of us to lead the game. So gather round, they'll stake your claim and see who gets the hat. That's that!
Whoa! right!
Experience. Numbers, letters, colors, and more. Dozens of games, videos, and activities are all waiting for your little one to learn and enjoy. First, the complete learning experience. Search for BF100 on the app stores.
Download first.
Will you help me bake Mommy's birthday cake?
That's right. Harry the Bunny is planning a surprise birthday party for his mom and really needs your help. Harry's Big Birthday Countdown. To celebrate Mother's Day, we bring you a commercial-free one-hour movie where you're all invited to sing, count,
six balloons,
and play along with Harry as he shares the love to his mom.
I love you.
Harry's Big Birthday Countdown. Only on Baby First.
Circle, oval, hexagon, triangle, square, and star. Add a rectangle and trapezoid, and welcome, here we are.
They are the shapes, shapes, shapes. Your friends, the shapes, shapes, shapes. Let's study shapes, shapes, shapes. Cause shapes are cool. We are the shapes, shapes, shapes. Your friends, the shapes, shapes, shapes. And we've got rank for you in our shapes.
Who wants to play today? Oval, triangle, rectangle, circle.
Woo!
Rectangle. 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 Rectangle.
Want to continue learning with Shape School? Search for BF100 and download first now.
Mm-hmm.
It's time for a break. We'll be right back with tons of fun.
What's the comma guarantee?
It's sort of like a card fairy. If you don't get approved for a credit card that has the karma guarantee, the card fairy will slip $50 under your pillow. Get approved or get $50 on offers with the karma guarantee.
Don't make your baby cry.
She needs this.
Too many people parenting your parenting?
Your baby deserves less. Two ingredients and nothing more. Water wipes. Purely protects.
As a charge nurse, you can be a confident and dynamic leader who supports the nursing team and guides their patient care. Grand Canyon University's RN to BSN online degree program equips you with strategies that prepare you to manage the ever-changing realities of healthcare while maintaining focus on family support and patient outcomes. What do you think making a difference in healthcare looks like? GCU offers over 250 high-quality online programs like this one. Find your purpose at Grand Canyon University. Visit gcu.edu.
Hidden Valley Ranch makes pizza extra.
That Big Quest nutrition is now
better.
Softer.
Yummier.
Big news.
Very big news. It's way bigger than a protein bar.
It's a quest.
I just got the new job.
Oh my God, I'm so excited for you.
If you're ready to advance your career, Southern New Hampshire University can help you get there.
Southern New Hampshire University has changed my life tremendously. I went from thinking college wasn't for me to graduating to getting the job.
With over 200 career-focused programs, SNHU can help move your career forward.
I have my degree, and it's something that no one can ever take away from me.
Reach your career goals at snhu.edu.
Who says there's anything wrong with a little snack between meals? Not me. Hey, sometimes our bodies need little fuel-ups throughout the day. And today's Atkins is all about good energy snacks for any time, anywhere. Amazing snack bars. caramel chocolate nut roll? Anyone? Or how about a big soft cookie? You could even snack on a bag of protein chips. If you're watching your carbs and sugar, you'll want to check them all out. You don't have to be doing Atkins all the time to snack on Atkins anytime.
Hello, my friends, and welcome to Rhyme Time. And today, we will meet Gail and Doug. Are you ready? Ha! Gail's dog, Doug, dugs gold. Gail's glad the gold's dug, but Doug's not glad Gail's dog's got the gold. Got it? Good, because I'm confused. All these words make me dizzy. Let's try to do it again, but faster. Gail's dog dug Doug's gold. Gail's glad the gold's dug, but Doug's not glad Gail's dog's got the gold. Got it? Good. Wow. Now, let's do it again. Only this time, we'll do it slowly. Try to do it with me, okay? Gail's dog dug Doug's gold. Gail's glad the gold's dug. But Doug's not glad Gail's dog's got the gold. Got it? Good! That was so funny. And now, my friends, it's time for peekaboo. So don't go anywhere. And I'll be right back.
Oh. That's right. Harry the Bunny is planning a surprise birthday party for his mom and really needs your help. Harry's Big Birthday Countdown. To celebrate Mother's Day, we bring you a commercial-free one-hour movie where you're all invited to sing, count,
six balloons,
and play along with Harry as he shares the love to his mom.
I love you.
Harry's Big Birthday Countdown. Only on Baby First. Blow the horns. Our biggest blowout sale is here with up to 50% off. For a limited time, Baby First's online store offers the biggest blowout sale ever. All characters are now available for 50% off in our crazy blowout sale. Sing and play Harry the Bunny, Googies Interactive, Vocabulary, Robbie, Peekaboo, and Color Crew Interactive plush toys are yours to have in a limited once-in-a-lifetime ridiculous pricing. Don't miss out. Go online now and secure your wish list.
Oh, howdy, hello, everyone. It's riddle time. Let's do it. Even though we're little, let's do it. Time to solve a riddle. It's my good friend Ellie the elephant. She's outside in the snow. And she really needs to wear the right clothes. But what should she wear? Wow! Let's try these shorts. Oh, I don't think they are warm enough to wear in the snow. What do you think? You're right. Shorts are for summer. Let's try something else. These are sandals. Yay! Sandals are great for walking on sand. But are they great for walking on snow as well? What do you think? I didn't think so. When it's snowing out, we need to keep our toes warm. Warm! That's it! In the winter, we should keep warm! Yay! Oh, I think I found it! Let's see what Ellie thinks about it. The coat covers Ellie from the top of her head to the tips of her toes. She looks warm and cozy. I think she's happy. And do you know what else I think? We did it. Even though we're little, we did it. We all solved the riddle. Yay! I'm going to play with Ellie now. See you soon!
Who's the cutest robot?
Roby is the name!
Making friends with animals!
That's Roby's favorite game!
On land and in the sea, in deserts and X-ray! Who wants to play with Roby?
Amazing, isn't it? These are birds, Roby, and they're flying. That's right. Just like you, birds love to fly. Wanna join them? Birds come in many shapes,
sizes and colors. Looking good, Roby. Some birds are itty bitty. And some birds look a little silly. But all birds have two things in common. All birds have feathers and wings. Just like that. Some birds like warm weather. So when it gets cold, they use their wings and fly to warm places far away. But not all birds can fly. Like the ostrich. It's the biggest bird in the world. It's so big that it can't fly. But it does have a beak, just like other birds. They use them to drink and to catch food. Here's a very special bird. It has a long beak that it uses to reach deep down into flowers and drink up the nectar. Time to take a bath. You want to join them? Okay, Roby. Roby, no splashing allowed. Birds hatch from eggs. Did you know that, Roby? This mama bird lays itty-bitty eggs and keeps them safe and warm in comfy little nests like this. The mama bird will sit in the nest on top of the eggs until the chicks are ready to hatch. And nests can be in many places. Chicks are too little to find food by themselves. Yes, these chicks are definitely hungry. Do you hear that, Roby? That's a bird singing. Birds talk to each other by singing beautiful songs. I didn't know you could sing, Roby. Well, it's time to go, but you can hang around and sing with your new friends. Bye-bye, Roby!
I'll be right back after this really short break. Don't go anywhere.
We got pregnant with our daughter, and it was then that we kind of realized that we needed a regular babysitter.
At care.com, you can find a babysitter or nanny who's just right for you. Find care for all you love. Care.com.
Skinimalism is about fewer, better, multitasking skincare products. True Botanicals Pure Radiance Oil. It does it all. It fights wrinkles, dark spots, dryness. I'm just so much glowier. It's amazing.
Go to TrueBotanicals.com for a limited time offer.
Nice. My favorite show's coming back tonight. Time to cart some snacks through Instacart. I'll get some treats. Ooh, and some drinks. Wait. Did they release the whole season? Yeah, it's gonna be a late night. Better cart some ice cream for the two-part finale. When your day should be ending, but a new season is starting, the world is your cart. Visit Instacart.com or download the app and get free delivery on your first order.
There are so many reasons to celebrate. Because big or small, the moments we're together are what matter. Evite offers thousands of online invitation and greeting card designs for every occasion, including birthdays. We have fun designs for every age and theme to make their birthday party wishes come true. And we offer text delivery and free RSVP tracking. From start to finish, Evite's there every step of the way. Plan your next party now with Evite, because life's better together.
My heart for lockdown, for lockdown. Tell me no, 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 oh, 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 oh,
Melanie.
My name is Shagun. We have two kids. Arrington is 7 and Dominic is 5. ABC Mouse is like having a second teacher at home.
It adapts to them as they learn, and it gives them just the right level of challenge. Arrington's vocabulary and her reading have improved tremendously. Dominic loves science, history, and social studies. It's amazing. It will be a tool that we will use for years to come.
Believe it or not, baby.
At University of Phoenix,
you could earn your master's
for under 11,000.
11.
Yes, 11.
Master's degree for under 11K in less than a year.
Some things are too obvious to be a coincidence. Earn your competency-based master's at University of Phoenix.
Ready, dress, go! Guess what I'm going to do today? I'll give you a hint. I'm going to pretend to be a pirate. Do you know what I should wear to dress up as a pirate? Let's figure it out. Ready? Dress? Go! We've got this outfit with a red bandana and eye patch. And a fancy dress and tiara. So, which outfit should I wear to dress up as a pirate? This outfit with a red bandana and eye patch? Dress and tiara. How about I try this fancy dress and sparkly tiara? Let's check it out. I don't think so. This is a nice outfit, but for a fairy princess, not a pirate. How about I try the outfit with a red bandana and eye patch? Let's see! We got it! Arr! Now I really look like a pirate. And I can't forget my parrot! Now that I'm dressed, all I need is a ship. I'm Pirate Lucy! Arr! And this is Chip.
So many things in the world to learn about. So many things in the world to explore. Every new day becomes an adventure when you're eager and wanna know more.
When I've got a question,
our sandcastle, Junior.
It's a masterpiece.
I can't wait to build even bigger sandcastles when Mom takes us to the beach later.
Yeah, the beach is the best. I can't wait to play in the sand.
Yeah.
Put your feet in the ocean.
No, I don't like going too close to the ocean.
You don't? Why not?
Because there are creatures in the ocean, and they're really scary. Like...
whales. I never, ever, ever saw a whale in my whole life.
Albert, I have a special surprise for you. When we get to the beach, your uncle is going to take us sailing in the ocean on his boat.
Oh no, this can't be happening. I don't want to go on a boat in the ocean. I might see a whale. What do I do, Junior?
First of all, take a deep breath. A little too deep. Now, I think I can help you get over your fear of whales. You see, there are lots of cool things about whales that you just don't understand yet.
What could possibly be cool about whales?
Albert, my pal, prepare to be dazzled by what makes whales so cool. Nothing to be scared of, so come on, make the dive. I'll show you something awesome if you give me high five. Let me tell you all about the whale. Whales are big, and one kind of whale, which is called the blue whale, is the biggest animal on Earth.
The blue whale? Just how big is the blue whale?
Well, a blue whale can grow up to be as big as...
Don't tell me! As big as... my dad?
Bigger.
As big as an elephant?
Bigger.
As big as a tree?
Even bigger. Wanna see?
I don't know.
A blue whale can grow up to be as big as the length of two school buses.
Wow, the blue whale is one big animal.
The biggest.
Well, that may be a cool fact, but big is scary.
Just because something's big doesn't mean it's scary. What if I told you that mommy whales love and nurse their babies?
You mean just like people?
Yep, and they also need air to breathe, just like people.
Wait, that's impossible. The last I checked, whales don't have noses.
You're right, a whale doesn't have a nose, but it does have a hole in its back called a blowhole. And when a whale is ready, it comes up to the surface of the ocean and opens its blowhole for air.
Wow, look at its spray! Whales are awesome!
And listen to this. Unlike fish, blue whales don't like to travel in large groups. In fact, they like to spend time alone. Or with just one or two good friends.
Just like you and me, Junior.
That's right.
I guess whales aren't so scary after all. In fact, they're pretty...
Wait, let me guess. Cool?
Yeah, cool.
Albert, it's time to leave for the beach.
Ooh, now I can't wait to go sailing and look for whales.
Ooh, I want to look for whales too. Don't forget me.
I'd never forget you, Junior. Thanks for teaching me so many cool things about whales.
Hip hop hooray, you knowledge lover. Let's play, let's grow, and let's discover.
Surprise eggs.
Hi,
Join Captain Giggs and First Mate Hug on their intergalactic journey into outer space, made entirely of letters. In this educational yet very funny series, your child will be introduced to the entire English alphabet and to English words that start with each letter.
Roger, Captain Giggs.
It's out of this world. ABC Galaxy, weekdays and Sundays, only on Baby First. Your child's app for the complete learning experience. Numbers, letters, colors, and more. Dozens of games, videos, and activities are all waiting for your little one to learn and enjoy. First, the complete learning experience. Search for BF100 on the app stores.
Download First.
Want to continue learning with Goo Goo? Search for BF100 and download First now.
There. Oh, hi there. I'm so tired. I did so many things today. I played with my friends, I watered the plants, I helped my mom put things back in their place, and I think I'm ready to go to sleep. What was that? I'm just so sleepy. What was that loud rumbling sound? Was that a thunderstorm? Is it raining and thundering outside? It stopped. I'm not sure what it was. There it goes again! Was that a train passing by? I must find out what it was. I know! I'll stay up and wait to see if this train or truck will come again. Wait! I think I know where that noise was coming from. It came from me! Was I snoring? Oh! My snoring woke me up! Did you know it was me? Oh! Nighty-night! It's napping time for me. I just have to rearrange my pillow. No more snoring. That's better. Oh, see you soon. The color crew are waiting for you while I just take my nap.
Guess who's the color of the day? That's a game we like to play. Each of us could do the trick, but the color hat must pick just one of us to lead the game. So gather round, now stake your claim and see who gets the hat.
Oh.
Want to continue learning with Color Crew? Search for BF100 and download first now.
Will you help me bake Mommy's birthday cake?
That's right. Harry the Bunny is planning a surprise birthday party for his mom and really needs your help. Harry's Big Birthday Countdown. To celebrate Mother's Day, we bring you a commercial-free one-hour movie where you're all invited to sing, count...
six balloons!
...and play along with Harry as he shares the love to his mom.
I love you.
Harry's Big Birthday Countdown. Only on Baby First. Blow the horns. Our biggest blowout sale is here with up to 50% off. For a limited time, Baby First online store offers the biggest blowout sale ever. All characters are now available for 50% off in our crazy blowout sale. Sing and play Harry the Bunny, Googies Interactive, Vocabulary, Robbie, Peekaboo, and Color Crew Interactive plush toys are yours to have in a limited once-in-a-lifetime ridiculous pricing. Don't miss out. Go online now and secure your wish list. Hello, kids. We're happy to see you.
I'm Higgs.
I'm Hug.
I like to laugh.
I like to hug.
I'm Captain.
I prove. I do just what she tells me to. We're Hug.
I'm Higgs. We bring the alphabet to kids.
Alpha what to kids?
Whenever a new planet appears on screen, it makes us so happy, we are so keen. Our spaceship takes us there in space. We learn a new letter and go back to
A. I'm Hug.
I'm Gig.
Let's get to know our ABCs.
A.
To C.
We'll look for letters.
You are me.
ABC Galaxy.
Space! How cool! Hey, Captain Giggs, look! Do you see that?
Huh?
Incoming planet! Incoming planet!
See what? What is it, First Mate Hug? Activate chip monitor, Alpha Betty!
Activating monitor!
What planet is that, Captain Giggs?
I'm not sure, First Mate Hug, but we're going to find out. Crew, prepare for landing.
Roger, Captain Giggs. A lollipop! Yum! Can we eat it, huh, Captain Giggs? Can we? Can we?
You already had one on the ship, First Mate Hug, and it's not very good for your teeth, you know. Now come on, let's keep exploring.
Ooh, a lamp! This planet does need more light.
A lollipop, a lamp. What planet could this be?
Llama.
Llama. I know. A lollipop, a lamb, a llama. Yeah, that's L for sure.
Huh? Planet L. You're so smart, Captain. Lollipop, lamb, llama. That's L, all right.
Planet L. Good job.
The sound of llama.
Each and every letter makes a sound, you see. All of the letters from A to Z. Each and every letter makes a sound, you see. All of the letters from A to Z.
Here, a lollipop for a little lady llama. I had too many.
Goodbye, Planet L.
Next planet, here we go.
Letter L, lollipop, lamp, llama.
Can you think of more words that start with the letter L? It's your turn now. See you next time.
Bye-bye.
This program is brought to you by HelloFresh. Delicious ingredients and simple recipes delivered to your door. HelloFresh, get cooking.
Meet circle, oval, hexagon, triangle, square, and star. Add a rectangle and trapezoid, and welcome here we are.
They are the shapes, 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 your friends, the shapes, shapes, shapes. Let's study shapes, 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 cause shapes are cool. We are the shapes, 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 your friends, the shapes, 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 and we've got rank for you in our shape school.
Shape school!
Who wants to play today? Star, oval, trapezoid.
Submarine. Submarine.
I'm taking a short break now. I'll be right back.
I said, put me in the game. And watch me build a dynasty like Jay was back with Dane. Yeah.
Gilt has the designers that get your heart racing. At Insider Prices, new, every day. Hurry and grab them. They'll be gone in a flash. Designer sales at up to 70% off. ShopGilt.com today.
Our humans stare into our eyes trying to work out what we're thinking.
We are thinking about you.
We want you to be healthy and happy.
So we can live our best lives together.
And you're thinking the same thing about us, right?
Fetch Pet Insurance. Get your free quote today. A better banking app is right at your fingertips. Download Dave, and you can get up to $500 instantly with extra cash. No interest, no credit checks, no late fees. You can even earn more money with a side hustle. Or manage and spend your cash with the Dave debit card. There's no overdraft fees and no minimum balance. Ditch the big banks and get up to $500 instantly. Download the Dave app now or go to Dave.com today.
Let's face it. Natural underarm deodorants that try to mask odor just don't cut it. Lumi changes everything. It's the world's first outrageously effective, aluminum-free, whole-body deodorant that's safe to use anywhere. Developed by an OBGYN after years of research, Lumi blocks odor from happening in the first place and keeps working for up to 72 hours. Claim your starter pack offer at LumiDeo.com.
I had 20 years of experience as an HR professional, and I had reached a ceiling, so I enrolled in UMGC. I would not be the person that I am today had it not been for the partnership with UMGC.
I got this mountain bike for only $11.
DealDash.com, the fair and honest bidding site. This KitchenAid mixer sold for less than $26. This iPad sold for less than $43. And this PlayStation 5 sold for less than a dollar.
I want these Bluetooth headphones for $20.
I got these three suitcases for less than $40.
And shipping is always free.
Go to DealDash.com right now and see how much you can save.
Hello, it's rhyme time, and today, let's meet Julie. Are you guys ready? Jolly Julie jollily jigs. Jolly Julie jollily juggles. Gee and golly, Jolly Julie giggled, jiggled, and juggled giant jugs of jingling jewelry! Wow, let's try to do it faster. Jolly Julie jollily jigs. Jolly Julie jollily juggles. Gee and golly, Jolly Julie giggled, jiggled, and juggled giant jugs of jingling jewelry! Let's do it again, and this time, try and join me. Let's go! Jolly Julie jollily jigs. Jolly Julie jollily juggles. Gee and golly, Jolly Julie giggled, jiggled, and juggled giant jugs of jingling jewelry! Ah! Whoa, I'm so tired. You can watch Peekaboo now, and I'll take a short nap. Don't go anywhere.
Peekaboo, I see you. Peekaboo,
Peekaboo.
Experience. Numbers, letters, colors, and more. Dozens of games, videos, and activities are all waiting for your little one to learn and enjoy. First, the complete learning experience. Search for BF100 on the app stores.
Download first.
Will you help me bake Mommy's birthday cake?
That's right. Harry the Bunny is planning a surprise birthday party for his mom and really needs your help. Harry's Big Birthday Countdown. To celebrate Mother's Day, we bring you a commercial-free one-hour movie where you're all invited to sing, count,
six balloons,
and play along with Harry as he shares the love to his mom.
I love you.
Harry's Big Birthday Countdown. Only on Baby First.
Howdy! Hello, everyone! Who is ready for a riddle? Good, because I have one for you. Let's do it. Let's do it. Even though we're little, let's do it. Let's do it. Time to solve a riddle. Let's do it. Let's do it. Even though we're little, let's do it. Let's do it. Time to solve a riddle. Look at this outfit. Who do you think it belongs to? We have a long white jacket, something to put on your head, and another thing that looks like a necklace? Could it belong to a fireman? Is that what firemen wear on their heads? Let's see. No, I don't think so. Maybe this person is a chef. Oh, yes, chefs wear a long white jacket like this one. Let's see. it's not a chef either. Let's see. What else do we see in this picture?
Wait a minute. That necklace looks like a stethoscope.
Ha ha!
Who do you think wears a stethoscope? I think a doctor wears a stethoscope. Could this outfit belong to a doctor? Hooray! Yippee! Doctors wear stethoscopes and white robes and sometimes wear a mirror on their head. Yay! It's a doctor! We did it! We did it! Even though we're little, we did it! We did it! Yeah, we all solved the riddle! We did it! We did it! Even though we're little, we did it! We did it! Yeah, we all solved the riddle! Yay! I really had fun! I'll see you all soon. Don't go anywhere!
Matters matter. Sam and his mom are having a lot of fun playing with Sam's toys in his room. Well, they were having fun until something happened. What happened, Sam? Why is mom upset with you? Looks like Sam needs some help. It's Manny the Manners Boy, just in time to help Sam figure out why his mom is upset with him. Let's see. I don't think your mom wants juice right now, Sam. Do you have any other ideas? I don't think she wants to play games on a tablet either. Doing a silly dance isn't making your mom happy. Why is she still upset? Do you kids at home know why Sam's mom is upset with him? I think you have it now, Sam. Your mom is upset because you left your room messy, and now she has to clean it up. Good job, Sam. You cleaned up. Always remember to clean up after yourself. Manners matter.
Adventure, fun, and fantasy are waiting on the shelf. A story's so much better with a friend than by yourself. The cover picture is a doorway to another land. So gather round and let the story take us by the hand.
We're telling tales with friends, and we've got plans for you. Gaga's playing Goldilocks, this bear is peekaboo. Here's Tilly, Larry, and our Harry. Great to have you all. Stories are for everyone, the young, old, big, and small.
Tales and Friends. Goldilocks and the Three Bears. Goldilocks is played by Gaga. And the Three Bears are played by Peekaboo. One day, Goldilocks was walking through the forest when her tummy started rumbling. Incredibly hungry. Luckily, the wind blew a breeze that smelled just like delicious cinnamon swirl. So she followed the smell through the woods until she came upon a campground. On the campground was a picnic blanket with three hot plates of cinnamon swirl oatmeal, three chairs, and three comfy hammocks. But there weren't any people. Goldilocks looked around and shouted, "Hello, is anyone here?" But the only response she heard was the rumbling of her hungry tummy. So she walked to the picnic blanket and stood over the three bowls of oatmeal. She wanted to eat, but felt bad because the oatmeal belonged to someone else. So she shouted, "Since no one is here and the oatmeal is getting cold, I hope it's okay if I have some." But again, the only response was her rumbling tummy, so she decided it was okay. There was a large bowl, a medium-sized bowl, and a small bowl. She took bites from the large bowl, the medium-sized bowl, and the small bowl. Then she decided that the small bowl was just right for her. This way, if people came back, she would have eaten the smallest amount of oatmeal, leaving more for them. Now that her tummy no longer rumbled, Goldilocks started walking back down the path, but stopped when her feet began to hurt. Noticing the three chairs, she decided to rest her feet for a few minutes. There was a big chair, a medium-sized chair, and a small chair. She decided to sit just for a minute. The big chair was too big for her. Even the medium-sized chair was too big. The small chair was just right. After sitting for a bit, Goldilocks' feet felt better, but now she was tired. So she decided to take a nap before leaving. She looked around for a place to sleep and saw the three hammocks. There was a big one, a medium-sized one, and a small one. Again, she wanted to make sure it was okay. "I'm going to take a nap in one of these hammocks. Is that okay?" When no one replied, she climbed into the big hammock, but it was too big for her. Even the medium-sized hammock was too big. Finally, she climbed into the small hammock, and it was just right. Goldilocks fell asleep. While she was sleeping, three bears came to the campground. There was a big bear, a medium-sized bear, and a small bear. They walked up to the picnic blanket and saw the bowls of oatmeal.
"Look, someone tasted my oatmeal," said the big bear.
"And someone tasted my oatmeal, too," said the medium-sized bear.
"And someone tasted my oatmeal and ate it all up," said the little bear.
Then the bears walked over to the chairs.
"Look, someone was sitting in all our chairs," said the big bear.
Just then, the bears heard snoring. They walked over to the hammocks and looked at each other.
"I think someone was sleeping in my hammock," said the big bear.
"And someone was sleeping in my hammock, too," said the medium-sized bear.
"And look, someone is sleeping in my hammock," roared the little bear.
The roar woke Goldilocks up. She jumped out of the hammock and ran away. But after a few steps, she looked back and saw the three bears smiling at her. They looked like nice bears. So she walked back. The bears listened as Goldilocks told them how she was walking down the path when she got hungry and tired and she needed to stop and eat and rest. "I hope you understand and forgive me," she said. After hearing this, each of the bears gave Goldilocks a big hug and told her it was okay and that she was welcome to visit anytime she wanted. Goldilocks thanked the bears for their kindness and went on her way back down the path with a full belly and rested feet. The end.
Parents, want to continue learning with Tales and Friends? Search for BF100 and download first now. Quiz Bits.
Let's count bees. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 9, 10. There are 10 bees here. They're doing their bee dance.
It's time for a short break. I'll be waiting here. See you in a few minutes.
Gilt has the designers that get your heart racing. At insider prices, new, every day. Hurry and grab them. They'll be gone in a flash. Designer sales at up to 70% off. ShopGilt.com today.
Our humans stare into our eyes trying to work out what we're thinking.
We are thinking about you.
We want you to be healthy and happy.
So we can live our best lives together.
And you're thinking the same thing about us, right?
Fetch Pet Insurance. Get your free quote today. A better banking app is right at your fingertips. Join millions of people downloading Dave, and you can get up to $500 instantly with extra cash. A lot of members get $160 or more. It's free, no interest, no credit checks, no late fees. Pay a small fee only if you want the cash right now. And leave a tip if you want to say thanks. Get up to $500 instantly. Download the Dave app now or go to dave.com today.
And I said, Saturday, no one's here, right? Are you getting this? So if he wants the invoice.
Water doesn't have to be boring. Turn it up with Circle. With over 40 delicious flavors and a dial that controls your intensity, Circle starts a party for your taste buds. No sugar, no calories, and no artificial flavors. Just good times. Circle, it's your water, your way. Try Circle at drinkcircle.com.
Hi, I'm Daniel, the founder of Pretty Litter. By working with scientists and veterinarians, I was able to develop a long-lasting litter. With advanced odor control, low dust, and most importantly, color-changing technology. So give it a try. Visit prettylitter.com today.
Make your gift personal this Mother's Day with custom glass prints she'll love. Images are printed directly on glass in brilliant color and clarity. Turn your memories with mom into remarkably different prints. Go to trifracture.com and get 30% off orders over $50.
Happy Mother's Day!
Life gets busy. Mother's Day is the perfect time to slow it all down and show mom just how much you care. Give mom a thoughtful and custom Mother's Day gift she'll never forget. With fast shipping, ordering is a piece of cake. See our Mother's Day products and more at sendacake.com. That's sendacake.com.
HelloFresh has everything from family-friendly meals to fit and wholesome to quick and easy options like this 25-minute black bean and pepper quesadilla. When it's all said and done, HelloFresh always has my back and helping me in my family's busy schedule.
Go to HelloFresh.com/16TV for 16 free meals across 9 boxes.
Take a pea-sized amount. Apply it like a lotion. Pits, under boob, thigh folds, butt cracks. This water-based cream, I'm telling you, it's invisible on the skin. It works like a dream. Why didn't someone think of this sooner?
Presenting the Yo-Yo and Peanut Show.
Yo-Yo, I've been practicing a magic trick. Do you want to see?
Okay.
Abracadabra, abracazoo. I love this new trick, and so will you.
A rock?
That wasn't what I was expecting. Let me try again. Abracadabra, abracazoo. I love this new trick, and so will you. I did it!
Good job, Peanut. A soft bunny.
Soft? And let's not forget, Yo-Yo, I made a rock for you.
I get the rock? The hard rock? Hard.
Yep. Soft bunny for me. Soft.
And a hard rock for me. Hard.
I like my soft bunny. Soft.
Yes, and I just love my hard rock. Hard. Hard as a rock.
Soft. So soft.
Hard. Very hard. Ouch!
I have another trick, Yo-Yo. Do you want to see?
No. Oh, no. Not now, Peanut. Some other time.
Okay.
We may never be the same.
But we love the opposites game.
It's number time. Let's count hats. One hat. Two hats. Three hats. Four hats. Five hats. Six hats. Seven hats. Three hats. Four hats. Five hats.
Time.
Okay.
We may never be the same.
But we love the opposites game.
It's number time. Let's count hats. One hat. Two hats. Three hats. Four hats. Five hats. Six hats. Seven hats. Eight hats. Nine hats. Let's count again. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine. Nine hats. That's great counting, everyone. See you soon on Number Time.
Your child's app for the complete learning experience. Numbers, letters, colors, and more. Dozens of games, videos, and activities are all waiting for your little one to learn and enjoy. First, the complete learning experience. Search for BF100 on the app stores.
Download first.
Will you help me bake Mommy's birthday cake?
That's right. Harry the Bunny is planning a surprise birthday party for his mom and really needs your help. Harry's Big Birthday Countdown. To celebrate Mother's Day, we bring you a commercial-free one-hour movie where you're all invited to sing, count,
six balloons,
and play along with Harry as he shares the love to his mom.
I love you.
Harry's Big Birthday Countdown. Only on Baby First.
Monster's Dad will show us the way. These are the things we do every day. Muji, tell me what you learned today. Did you paint another picture? Did you go out and play? Mimi, you're the best mom in the world, teaching us something new with every page that you turn. Let's open up the Monster's Guide and learn something new. The Monster's Guide will show us the way. These are the things we do every day. The Monster's Guide will show us the way. These are the things we do every day.
The Monster's Guide.
Good morning, my fuzzy little monster. What are you doing?
I'm drawing a circle out of those little... What are they, Mimi Mommy?
Those are pieces of breakfast cereal, Muji.
Breakfast? Cereal?
Mm-hmm. They're food. It's for eating, not for playing. Cereal is good for breakfast, the first and most important meal of the day.
Yum, 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 yum.
Hmm? Do you want to learn how to make your own cereal, mm-hmm, my fuzzy mm-hmm, little mm-hmm. monster?
Yes, 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 mm-hmm. yes, yes.
So let's look at the monster's guide.
Monster's guide, monster's guide, monster's guide, monster's guide. Yeah.
Hmm. Yeah. Let's see. Hmm. How to make your own cereal. Here we go. Are you ready, my Muji?
Nom, 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 nom.
And you at home can make your own bowl of cereal. But ask a grown-up to help you.
Mm-hmm,
now,
mm-hmm,
let's see.
Mm-hmm.
Step one. Get a bowl from the cabinet.
Like this one?
Exactly, my Muji pie. It should be too big or too small. And it better be made of something that won't break.
Look at me, Mimi Mommy.
Funny, Muji. It's not a hat. Bowls do not go on your head. You need to hold it carefully and with both hands and then bring it slowly to the table.
Oh, okay.
This looks like a great bowl, my hungry little monster.
Uh-huh,
perfect for
uh-huh.
cereal. Let's see what the monster's guide says to do next. Step two. Pick up the cereal box.
But which one?
You're right, Muji. There are so many funny cereal shapes. Stars, loops, chips.
Muji, wow, wow!
And they come in many different colors. Now pour the cereal into your bowl.
Okay, pouring. Hey, nothing's coming out, Mimi Mommy.
The box is closed. If you want the cereal to come out, you have to open it up first.
Oh! Okay.
Yes. Yeah, you're pouring very nicely.
Thank you, Mommy.
That's plenty, Muji. Leave room for the milk.
That sure looks yummy, Mommy.
Step three. Pour milk into your cereal.
Wow. Ugh. Milk is heavy, but I'm strong and hungry. I can do it.
Good, my strong, hungry Muji. Now be careful not to spill.
Cereal with milk. Mimi Mommy, can I eat now? Can I eat now?
Almost, but something is missing. What does the monster's guide say? Step four. Get a spoon from the kitchen drawer.
Got my spoon.
That means it's time for step five. Eat your tasty cereal with your spoon.
Hey, spoon. I hope you're ready to help me eat this yummy cereal. Hum. Mmm. Ha ha. Hum. I'm gonna play now.
Wait. Just one second, Muji Monster.
Mm-hmm.
We're not done just yet. Step six. Place your bowl and spoon in the sink to be washed.
Gotcha, Mommy. Thanks, bowl and spoon, for helping me eat my cereal. Now it's time for you to get washed. Thanks, Mommy. The cereal was great. Now I'll know how to make my own cereal next time.
Good thing we have the monster's guide, Muji.
Sure is.
Now we just have to add your beautiful drawing of cereal into the monster's guide. That's it.
I'm going out to play now.
Wait, just before that, let's review all the steps for eating cereal.
Here's your daily routine. Listen well and you'll know what I mean. The Monster's Guide will show you how. So let us start right now.
Step one.
Get in the kitchen and open the cabinet. Now get a bowl for your cereal.
I'm loving it.
Step two. Pour the cereal out from the box into the bowl.
Just the right amount.
You're on a roll.
Step three.
Pour the milk on top of the cereal. Don't be too quick. That's the trick.
Step four.
Get a spoon from the kitchen drawer. Now sit yourself down.
What are we waiting for?
Step five. Time to eat. Enjoy this creation. Cereal and milk are the perfect combination.
Step six.
Put the bowl and the spoon in the sink.
What?
That's the routine, so they can be washed clean.
Let the Monster's Guide show you the way. These are the things we do every day. Let the Monster's Guide show you the way. These are the things we do every day.
Good luck with your cereal.
Save some for me.
Bye-bye, everyone. Bye-bye.
Bye-bye.
Mwah.
On your brush, go squeeze. Brush your teeth now. It's a breeze. Top to bottom, left to right. Keep them healthy, clean, and white. Brush them high, brush them low. Give your smile that shiny glow. We brushed our teeth.
Yeah.
Well, my friends, it's almost time to go. Are you ready? Do you think our fun is through? We had good times, me and you. You're the coolest kids, the best. Time for a short break. See you next. Bye-bye. See you.